Whisper challenge.
Here's how.
That's good.
Yeah, thank you. Here's how the game works.
Yeah.
One person puts on these headphones, right? You can play this game at home. Soundproof headphones with loud music playing, okay?
Right.
Then the other person picks up a card and reads the random phrase on the card, and the person wearing the headphones has to try to guess what
right.
I just said.
Right.
Okay? So, well, you put the headphones on first, and I'm going to make sure it's working and that it's very loud. All right, that's something. All right,
ready.
Like it. You ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Buttermilk biscuits.
Person mana put a... Again.
Buttermilk biscuits.
Peppermint put... I was going somewhere bad.
Buttermilk.
Purpose.
Buttermilk.
Purpitum. Pitipum.
Buttermilk.
Papa.
Buttermilk.
Poopoo.
Buttermilk.
Papa.
Buttermilk.
Poppin. Poppin.
Buttermilk biscuits.
Butter? Something position. Purpose in position. Purpose in the... No.
Buttermilk biscuits.
Oh, let's have a hamburger together. Let's eat some... Close.
Yeah. Close. Yeah. Buttermilk biscuits. But I'm not gonna. We're not gonna
That's
get
them in position.
Yeah. Okay.
Peppermint.
Buttermilk biscuits. Ah! Sorry, I don't. That was a hard one.
So
that
close.
That was a hard one. You're very close.
So
Let's
close.
Have a hamburger together. Judges, does it count? Nah, it's very close. Though, very close.
Okay.
Let's have a hamburger right, together. That's the best. All right, here we go. All right.
You have.
Oh yeah.
No chance. Are you ready? Ready?
All right, we got this.
M. Night Shyamalan. M. Night Shyamalan.
What? Yep.
M.
Eat my...
M.
Eat...
Night...
Eat my China?
New one. I see dead people.
Hachichi. Hachichi, brothers.
M.
Eight. Okay. A.
M.
A. Abe. Abe Lincoln.
M.
Abe.
M.
Ip.
M.
Imp.
M. M.
Eep.
M.
Eep.
M.
Rib.
No.
Nipple. Nipple.
M.
Verbal nerval.
M.
Ipple.
M. M.
Ipple.
M.
Simple.
M. Night Shyamalan.
M. No, come no. on. That's impossible. M. Night, oh my
M.
goodness.
Night.
I couldn't even come close to that.
Abe, M.
Yeah, Abe, I yeah, it. I was close. I yeah, that was Abe Lincoln's Abe, thing. Abe, well, M-9. Look, since it was a tie, we're going to give you the win on this, and we have
you.
A little surprise for you as a reward.
Oh.
You talked about how brutal the Wolverine diet has been
yes.
for the past 17 years, nonstop workouts, steamed chicken breasts. Well, since the final Wolverine movie is coming out next week, it's time for Wolverine to break his fast. And we got some help from one of the greatest chefs on the planet, Mario Batali, ladies and gentlemen.
That is the greatest freaking thing I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, what's up, brother?
Take a seat, take a seat.
Oh, yes!
There you go, yeah.
Get out,
take it out, pasta. Fresh, come on. This is what I'm talking about right here.
Oh, you brought a little vino, too?
Oh, a little
come
vino.
That's the best.
Would you like a taste?
Yeah, I'd love to give
you...
Oh,
you going to feed me?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Dude,
this is...
You earned it.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a gold!
It's hot, and it's mine.
Chin chin!
My friends!
Chin chin, my friend! Mario Batali, the coolest dude in school! Hugh Jackman! Logan is in theaters at IMAX next Friday!